Okay, get ready to start this workout. We will do a lower body toning and strength workout. Strength exercises with weights and toning workout on the floor without any weights. We start with a short warming up. Swing our legs, just warm up. Swing front. Up. Up. Swing your legs out. Find your balance. Just swing leg in front. Loosen up the legs a little before we're going over to the main workout. Okay, switch into the other leg. Find your balance and just make little swings. Find your balance. Warm up. Swing out. Okay, and we're going over to the rotation. Spill your knee up and bring your leg to the outside. Open up the hips. So like I said, we're going to do a combo of strength and toning exercise for the lower body, working the glutes, the thighs, the calves, all together in one workout. We do two different sets, no repeating exercises, so the first set is different than the second set. We'll do five exercises standing with the weights, and then we go to the floor for five exercises, body weight only. Rotate your legs to the outside, keep your upper body straight. Just step and rotate. Up, rotate to the outside. Little warming up. Get the heart rate up a little. Warm up the muscles, stretch out. And we're going over to the hip rotation. So come into the wide stand. Push your hips forward and back. Forward and back. Before we go into the rotations. All the way to the front, to the back. And from left to right. And then you can feel the stretch in the inner thighs a little. From left to right, from left to right. And we're going into the rotations. Starting to the left side. Front to the back. Rotate those hips. And we're going to reverse. To the right, to the back. Stretch out the hips in front, rotate to the back. Last one. Okay, going to do a little stretch of the quadriceps. So grab your ankle, bring the heel to your bed, knees together, upper body straight, and you can feel the stretch in your upper leg. Do not stretch as far as you can, just feel the tension, and that's enough. We're not warm already, we will do a stretch on the end of the workout, and then you can stretch a little bit more. Okay, and release, shake out, grab the other ankle, find your balance again, and just a little stretch. We don't want to tear our muscles, so a little stretch, no pushing in it. And release, shake out. One more exercise for the inner thighs as well. Very wide stand, toes a little bit pointing to the outside, and we're going to pulse from left to the right side. Four on four. And you can feel that stretch in the inner thigh a little. Stretch out, little pulses. From left to right. And to the left. Keep your upper body straight. Bring your knee a little bit to the outside, so do not collapse to the inside. Hop, open up. and feel that stretch. One more time to the left. Okay, and come on up. Have a short sip of water. Make sure you have your weights ready, your exercise mat ready. Now you're going to start with the workout. Okay, you're ready for the main workout. 5 strength exercises with weights, all standing. And then 5 strength of toning exercises on the floor. So pick up the weight, come into the wide stand. We start with a sumo squat with our in front of you. And just go down and up. Make sure your upper body is straight. Knees are above your toes, so bring them to the outside. Lower down to where it's right above the floor. And then come up, squeeze your glutes. Down again. Come up. Down, squeeze your glutes, come up. And up. We will do every exercise for 15 seconds, then we have 10 seconds to change into another exercise. So, just a few more reps. Down and up. One more. And that's it. Okay, we're going straight into the lunge. And we stay on one side for 50 seconds. So I start with the left leg. I bring my right to the back. Okay, ready? And go. Up into that lunge and come back up. Step back. Drop your knee to right above the floor. And then come back up. Upper body is straight. Shoulders are low. Just come up. Drop your knee. Squeeze your glutes. Up. Step back. Into that lunge. And come back up. Almost there. Come on, drop, find your balance. Last one on this side. And we're going to switch over to the other side. So, right leg is standing and the left is going to the back. Okay, ready? And go. Up and down. Into that lunge. And up. Down and up. Make sure your knee is not going over your toe. Down. Come back up. Drop your knee to right above the floor. And come up. Squeeze your glutes. Come on. Just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, one weight is going down. The other weight is above your head, into your neck. And we're going to do the bent over deadlifts. So bent over and up. So you bend over, bring your butt down to the back. Great exercise for the glutes. And the hamstrings. Come on, bend over, come up. So bend your knees a little, bend over, come back up. Just a few more, come up. Bend over, come up. Last one, and that's it. Bring the weight in front of you. Final strength exercise of this set is the knees up and down. So grab your weight. We're going to drop down on the knees and then come back up. Down, up. So we start with the left leg, push yourself up, drop down on your knees, start up with the left and right. So we switch from side to side, left up, stand up, and go down back on your knees. Up, and down. Squeeze your glutes when you come up. Keep the weight in front of you. Down. Up. Almost there. Last one up. And that's it. Okay, weights are going to the side. We don't need that for the rest of this set, but we need them in the second set. So come down on your belly, on the mat. Going to do hamstring curls. So hop, lift up. When you make that curl, so you bring your heel to the bed, you lift up your knee off the floor so you can squeeze your glutes up. Lift up your knee and curl. Bring the heel towards the glute. Up. So knees off the floor when you make the curl. Bring the heel to the bed. Great exercise for the hamstrings. Come on. Just a few more. Knees off the floor. Come on. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we move over to the other side. Next exercise is the glute bridge. We just hold it in the bridge position. Push our hips up and just hold it. So shoulders down, hips up, bridge position, and just squeeze your glutes, push your hips up, and we're going to hold this position for 15 seconds, no rest in between, only if you need it, just drop a little second and come back up. But try to hold this bridge position, push your hips up, and feel the tension. Come on. Keep pushing your hips up. Feel the working in your glutes. Come on, push and squeeze. 10 seconds left. Come on, push it. And that's it, release. Okay, we move over to the other side again. Going to do the donkey side lifts. So not a donkey kick to the side, but to the left or to the right. I start with my leg left. On my right leg, I'm sorry. So hands under the shoulders, knees under the hips, and just lift your leg up to the outside. It's a great exercise for the glute and the outer thigh. So lift up to the side and bring back to the other knee. Try to keep your hips still, your back straight. Just lift your leg up to the outside, up. And we stay on this side for 50 seconds, and then we switch over. Come on, 10 seconds left. Stay on this side. And we go for the last one. That's it. Okay, make a stretch in the glutes in the lower back. And get yourself ready for the next round. And then on the other side. So come on and lift. So same exercise, other leg. Come on. Lift up to the side. Keep your hips still, back straight, hands under your shoulders. Come on, lift up. Feel the glutes, feel your outer thighs. Come on, 20 seconds, up and lift. Up and lift. Come on, almost there. Keep on going, up and down, up and down. And one more, up, and that's it. Okay, move over to the other side for the final exercise of this set. Going to do the butterflies. So lay down, heels are together, feet are together. We're going to just open up, press your hands down, and close. Up, press, and down. Make sure your hands are a little resistant for the legs, so you have to press your legs to each other. So don't make it too easy for yourself. Press your legs down. And keep pressing your legs down. But the legs have to go in. Come on. Up and down. Great exercise for those inner thighs. 5 seconds left. Up and down. Last one. Up and that's it. Okay, roll up. Have yourself your water break, take some water, and get ready for the next set. We start again with 5 different standing strength exercises and then 5 different floor exercises for the toning. So have your water and I'll see you next round. Okay, second round, different exercises, no repeating in this workout. We start with the side lunges, and I start with the left leg, so I start out with left, pick up the weights, anchor it, ready, go. So step out, into that side lunge, come up and set back. Down, and up. Down, but it's going down, and push yourself up. So down. Step out to the side, bend over just a little, butt is going down into the back, and then push yourself back up. Stay on this side. Next 50 seconds, we're going over to the next rest set. So left, and come up. Left, and go up. Almost there. Down, and we do one more. Come on up, and that's it. Okay, next 50 seconds, same exercise, but we step out to the right side. Okay, ready? And go. So step out, and push yourself up. Squeeze your glutes. Make sure your butt is going down, and up. So working the glutes, the thighs all together. And up. Down. And up. Come on. Push yourself up. Step out into that lunge. Come up. Almost there. A few more seconds. Down. And push yourself up. We do one more after this. Finish, last one. That's it. Okay, one weight is going down. We just need one weight for the next exercise. We're going to do a squat and a calf raise. So come into the squat. When you come up, raise. Working the calves. So come into that squat and up on your toes. Squat, toes. Try to hold it a second on your toes, working those calves. Down into that squat. And up. Come on. Toes are pointing in front. Feet a little bit wider than the hips. Find your balance. Go down into that squat. And up. Come on, almost there. Up. Last one, down, come on your calves, and that's it. Okay, we're going over for the one leg deadlift. Challenging exercise for the balance. So we're going to do a deadlift on one leg. So we bend over and come up. Bend over and up. You don't have to raise your leg high. Just come up. Lower the weights to right above the floor and then come up. Knee are slightly bent. Bend over. Find your balance and come up. Challenging exercise. Stay on this side. Lift your leg left. In the next 50 seconds, we're going to switch. Great exercise for the glute and the hamstring. And we do one more. And come up. Okay, now we switch over to the other side. Same exercise. Right leg is going up. So find your balance and come on. Bend over and up. Over and come up. Knee is slightly bent. Come on up. Drop your weight to right above the floor. Find your balance. Come up. Okay, you're doing great. Come on. Over and come up. Almost there. Just 20 seconds left. A few more reps. Bend over. Feel that in your hamstring and come up. Back up. Almost there. Last one. Come up and that's it. Okay, weights are going to the side. We finish on the floor with the toning exercise. We're going to do leg claps. So lay down on your belly or on your back. Just open your legs and close. Come on. And you can make a little resistance by pressing your hands down when the legs are going up. You can feel that in your inner thighs. So press your legs down while they have to go up. And you can feel that in your inner thighs. Come on. Go down and up. Just a few more seconds. Come on, keep pressing your legs down. Last one, and that's it. Okay, next exercise is one leg dead of a bridge. So you do the bridge up and down, and when we're going up, leg is going up as well. Just follow me. Stretch out your right leg down and up. So bridge is going up. Up. So down and up, squeeze your glutes, one leg. Right leg is up in the air. And when you come up, push your hips up, squeeze your glutes. Down and up. One leg is up in the air. Come on. Just a few more seconds. Up and down. Come on, last one, press up, and that's it. Okay, going to switch, so right leg is down, left leg is up, going to do the same exercise. So hop, leg up in the air, and start. Press up, and drop down, up, up. And when you go up, press your hips up as far as you can, squeeze your glute, but keep your leg up in the air. Down and up. Come on. Keep going. Come on, 15 seconds. Keep pressing those hips up and down. Almost there. Come on. And that's it. Okay, did great. Next one is the low reverse leg lifts. So we move over to the other side. Elbows down and just lift up your leg and tap. Staying on the right side. So back is straight. Elbows are over your shoulders. Just lift your leg up. And when you lift, squeeze your glute. Come on. Lift up. We're almost there. Just a few more seconds. Feel the burn in the glutes. Come on. and one more on this side, and that's it. Make a little stretch, and we're going to finish up this workout with the same exercise on the left leg, and then we're going to do a little bit of stretching at the end. So come on up and lift. Lift. So elbows are down under your shoulders. Try to keep your hips still and just raise your leg and squeeze your glute up, up. Come on, squeeze your glutes, lift up. It's the final exercise. Finish strong, 15 seconds left. Up and down. Almost there. Last one, and that's it. Okay, stretch out. And we move over to the other side for a little bit of stretching. Okay, we start over with a glute stretch. So knees are bent, place your ankle on the opposite knee, and we're going to stretch out. Come on, feet is going up. And feel that stretch into your glute. Just keep sitting in this position. If you can't feel the stretch, you have to have your knee bringing up till your chest a little bit. Feel that stretch. Okay, switch over to the other side. Ankle above your knee, bring your knee up and feel that stretch. So pressing your other knee down, you can use your arm for it and feel that stretch into your glute. You did a great job doing this workout. Tough combination of strength with weights. You can challenge yourself to adding more weights and more weights. And if you haven't any weights, you can even do this workout without it and do body weight only. Okay, heels together, we're going to do butterfly stretch. So heels together, feet together, grab your toes, sit up straight up, and then press your knees down, feel the stretch in your inner thighs. And if you need, you can press your knees down with your elbows a little. Feel that stretch, upper body straight up. Okay, a little release. And another press up and down and feel the stretch into your inner thighs. Come on up, keep pressing, feel that stretch and release. Okay, we're going to do a little quad stretch, so come on, sit down on your knees, on your feet, and then lean back as far as you can, but keep the knees on the mat and you can feel the stretch on your quads. So lean back, knees down, and feel that stretch. Knees together, knees down, lean back till you can feel the stretch on your quads. Okay, slowly come up. Move over to the other side again. Going to do a forward fold. So feet are stretched out. Lean over and grab your ankles, your toes as far as you can. So you can feel the stretch into your lower back, into the glutes, and of course your hamstrings. So point your toes. And come on up, grab your toes and pull them back so you can feel the stretch into your calves and your hamstrings more. So pull your toes back, feel the stretch into your calves. Okay, one more exercise and then we did enough stretching for today. Coming into that wide sit, feet are out together. And you're going to lean over to the right side And then you can feel that stretch into your inner thigh. Open up your chest. And feel that stretch. Okay, and moving over to the other side. Open your chest. Stretch out your leg. Grab as far as you can. And pull yourself over so you can feel that stretch in your inner thigh, a little bit of the hamstring. Okay, come center. Close your legs. And very well done, you finished this workout. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out any of the upcoming workouts. Leave a comment, let me know what you think of this workout, and hope to see you next time. Have a great day.